What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Trey Love. You know what I'm saying? We back at it again with another video. So like I said, I'm gonna be giving away a free template. So this time it's gonna be a dual stock and third-party plugin template. Free. So all we have to do is get to 1,000 subs. I'm gonna drop the download link. There's gonna be a few little things you need to do to get it. But yeah, so let's get into it. God damn. The seasons change, but these hoes the same, bruh. Cause I was down, but then I came up. And I fucked the same hoes that you claim you fucked. This bitch ain't bad, but she might give it up. A lot of people want to know my exact presets and stuff, or they have trouble getting it for some reason. So I'm going to give you guys this one. This is my auto-tune. Whenever you guys start recording on the template, though, you'll have to change the key and make sure it's in the same key as the beat. And then, you know what I'm saying, you want to get your tempo and shit. But other than that, you know what I'm saying, you're straight. So this is my deductive EQ. Pretty simple. What we got going on. This just take out some of the low end. If you guys want, you can go ahead and drag these up and do a manual sweep. That'll probably be the best thing you can do, honestly. So go ahead and do that. This right here is taking out the nasally sound around 220-ish. So if we're listening to these ones, we're just taking out the high, crazy, ugly sounds. And we got an additive EQ. Sometimes you don't necessarily need this little mid boost, but sometimes I'll just use it. And then got a boost around 9500, but you want to do a sweep. I like my shit to where it sounds like almost full, and like the way I'm hearing it sounds like it's in the middle of my ears, so that's all I'm looking for. Then we just got a simple little de-esser, you know what I'm saying, nothing too much. I have a BX meter. BX meter is going to give me the RMS, so like when I'm trying to level, or you know what I'm saying, make my vocals louder, I know where they're at. I know like the like kind of where I want them to be sitting at. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Then we got a delay. I'm gonna play the delay for you guys. I was the same, bruh. Cause I was down. So just something simple like that. Got on an 8 count. I'm saying just cut it a little bit. Get the volume a third of the way, ping pong. And we added a little chorus effect. We got stereo enhancer down here. A little bit. We got Panomatic going on. There we go. I was the same, bruh. Cause I was down, but then I came up. And I fucked the same hoes that you claim you fucked. This bitch ain't bad, but she might give it up. I take a good hoe, turn up. There we go. So, then we just got a Def Pro Q on the master. Got my master EQ on it. And this is just gonna kind of blend the beat in with the vocals a little bit. So, yeah. And then we also, we're gonna add a limiter real quick. There we go. There we go. Shit, we set.
I was the same, bruh. Cause I was down, but then I came up.
And then that's it for this one. I am gonna go ahead and pull up the stock plugin. Run through that one real quick. Basically it's the same thing. Just we got pitcher, we got the parametric EQs, we got limiters, compressor, sound goodizer, maximus. Well, for de-esser.
The seasons change, but these hoes the same, bruh. Cause I was down, but then I came up.
So we still get a cool little sound. If you got your post notifications on and you're subscribed, you did see I posted an update. I asked you guys what kind of template you guys wanted. And by the looks of it, you know what I'm saying? It's in between Polo G, Lil Baby, Gunner, and Lil Durk. So that's what that is. We got 17 votes so far. And once we get to 1,000, like I said, I'm going to go drop the link. Stay tuned for some more videos. I am going to have some more tutorials dropping soon. Just stay tuned. But it's your boy Trey Love. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys for watching. Peace.